previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? You pretty much got it. Glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, PSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quit! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge. I'm really sick of seeing your face. I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me, I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon. Hold it right there.
Parker?
A spy has infiltrated the BSAA. Morgan's more. And it may be you. That's what Raymond told me.
What are you talking about? We don't have time to...
Parker, subdue that woman.
Raymond? How?
But you... You were...
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
What?
Guys, this is getting out of hand. Not funny. Come on. Say something. Parker, it's me.
I can't trust you completely. Not yet. Put your gun down, Raymond.
Yeah, you're too soft. Don't be fooled, Parker. Parker!
Stupid men. I knew O'Brien had a lap dog. I'll tell Morgan it was you.
Jessica!
Don't worry about dinner. Now we're even. I'm sorry, Parker.
Go after her. But you... Raymond, go!